And welcome back at 8:39. The current temperature outside is 74 degrees here on the west side of town. It's going to be a warm one ahead today. Well, community bands take us back to a time you think of Andy Griffith and the big bandstands and small towns. And we have a number of community bands that are worth listening to throughout our area. And here to tell us about the Oregon Community Band's opening night and upcoming season is Bob Eagle. You've been a member of the band almost since the beginning, right?
Almost 25 years. I've been with the band.
And the band was established around 29 years ago?
29 years ago. There was a small group that came to Jim Baxter, the Oregon junior high band director, and he said, we need a community band in Oregon. And that's how it started. 13 members then, and it's almost 60 now.
Wow. And tell us about some of the backgrounds of the musicians.
You know, we have a whole range of musicians. We have some very good players. We have some high quality, almost professional kind of players. Mm-hmm. We have some that are band directors or were band directors.
Oh, okay.
And then there are some that have just started out playing, maybe just after high school. But I think most of them were like myself. Played in college, put my horn in the closet for 25 years, and then somebody came to me and said, we have a community band. Would you come and play? And so that's when it started.
And so how often do you rehearse now, Bob?
We rehearse every week in the fall on Tuesdays and in the spring, and then we have our concert starting this Tuesday.
And you perform every Tuesday night, right, through the summer?
Every Tuesday night for the first six Tuesday nights through the first Tuesday in June.
And actually you have a fairly new band shell, too.
It's about 15 years old, but it's a wonderful band shell. It really gives the sound a beautiful sound for people to come enjoy.
For Triangle Park, right in the middle
of
downtown Oregon. Now, tell us a little bit about the music that you perform.
Oh, we play all kinds of music. People love music for the kids, like It's a Small World and Teddy Bear's Picnic, and music from movies like songs from Shrek, Beauty and the Beast. And, of course, the marches, Thunder and Blazes. And
got a lot of good Sousa marches.
Wonderful marches, yes.
And
Stars
and
Stripes.
That's right. I got the opportunity of a lifetime. I think it was last year that I got to come out and direct the band. They mostly can play on their own. But it was a wonderful opportunity, and the power you feel standing in front. But some wonderful opportunities coming up at Triangle Park in Oregon. And what are you going to play for your first concert? Do you know right offhand?
Well, some of the numbers that I just mentioned we're
okay.
going to play for this coming week.
So real crowd pleasers, a lot of stuff kids will recognize,
they
too.
They will.
And there's no charge.
No charge. It's fun, and we have refreshments. Some of the groups come and have refreshments of pie and ice cream for folks.
And really just a wonderful example, the best small towns have to offer.
It is. It's fun. Bring your family. Everybody has a good time.
Okay, and what about rain?
Well, we cancel if it's raining when we get there.
Okay. Well, but it looks like you're going to have a good night ahead for this coming Tuesday.
I'm sure it'll be perfect.
So get out to Oregon and enjoy. Thanks so much, Bob, for joining us.
Thanks for having us.
And keep it here. We'll get you caught up on all the local headlines you need to know before you head out today. And I'll check in with your Weather Authority forecast with some mild and very warm and muggy weather ahead. We'll be right back.